Hello everyone, and welcome back to La-Mulana. We're already getting new enemies! Yay!
You fucking started Ragnarok! What do you think's gonna happen?
Exactly. Anyway, I'm Giacomo. Dark is here to wash my software as usual. I'm gonna grab this. That was probably the wrong direction, but whatever.
Details. Yay!
That works. Alright! Into the spiral hell.
Into literally hell temple plus true temple of the mother. Again.
It's just not quite as bad as hell temple. It does have some similarities, as you might notice by now.
Like the layout.
Yeah.
But it has fucked up Valkyries and fucked up fairies.
Yeah.
But it doesn't have a big fist to smack you in the face until you know.
Probably.
Your luck.
At least the traps on that weren't there. Out.
But they don't, they used to not carry swords.
Yeah, those are the big ones. Yeah, I should probably. Oh, hello there!
It appears to be a boss using its head. Boss we've already killed.
Mm-hmm.
You did a rather sloppy job the first time, you know?
So I did. If you have been counting the runes, that ladder just leads right back to the beginning. Notice!
I can assure you, I have not been counting runes. Dodges though. And then he fucking flip kicked you.
You
literally just got bitch slapped by something you already killed.
Out right.
All in.
That's a lot better. And you know, remembering the route might help.
Yeah, maybe.
Or something like that. should have already remembered to equip that. This position, is this a lot easier? Ow, when
not
I don't that. You know when I don't fuck up horribly.
That is a minor detail. Not having in my frames hurts. I said not having them iframes hurts.
Yeah. This is got pretty good music. Try something that I probably shouldn't. Okay, that works. I'm gonna test if this works. You know, might be sort of useful if I can keep them killed. Maybe. didn't really use any special app or anything, so it should be fine. Hopefully. Shut up there. Might be somewhat dumb sometimes. But hey, hopefully we don't need to fight those two again. But this one, hopefully. Time to see if this works. Well, it doesn't seem to have spawned, so yay. Progress! Possibly. Or Superman and Ligo. Nice. Where am I? Oh, I literally cannot sneak on them. That's annoying. Oh. There. But I should really get a new keyboard to doesn't help that dealing with those things is annoying as hell. Really? This is one of the easy parts. That was dumb. Why did I drop off of that? That guy? It's that one. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, we got the glossary for those two. Let's check them out, shall we?
Apparently my mic was muted.
So it would seem.
A moose spell. A tribe of the six children who lived far deeper down in Eg-Lana than any other generation. Their warriors preserved by any who passed through spiral hell seeking to destroy Eg-Lana. Their lower bodies are giant spears covered in flame. Man, they can't afford to skip arm day now, can they?
Yeah.
A managamar. A bipedal wolf subjected to the miasma of Eg-Lana, this monster now knows only violence. It uses the power of storms to kill its enemies and devour their flesh.
Wonderful.
So instead of monkeys with the hominin staff, it's wolves.
Yep.
Because that's totally an improvement, right?
Totally. That's not worrying at all. Oh no.
Do you like suffering?
Not really.
Oh, that's unfortunate. You're gonna be suffering.
I'm trying to remember where the shortcut was. Don't think it was here. That's a bit more doable than in the first game. And pause this one a bit. Give me a moment, I'm gonna get the map. Because I'm not sure this area has a map item. Alright, let's see. That's the way down there. That's okay. That's a whole lot of no. I had to go down from there, I think. Maybe. Yes, I think I got the right route now. And hey, those two bosses are, you know,
dead.
Yeah. Really? Really?
Really?
Really?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Well, theoretically, we might still have a use for money. It's not exactly a big priority right now.
Yeah, it's about right.
Why does it do that? Good enough. I'm pretty sure the one at the top is like the other entrance that leads to nothing. If I remember correctly, I absolutely do not want to fall down there.
Understandable.
There we go. Shortcut! Yeah! Let's go save.
Always nice to find one of those.
Yep. There were technically a few of those as well in Spiral Hell, but you know. It was a matter of even so much as getting there. It does seem to be having slight lag. Check the map right away to make sure I know where I'm going.
Fair enough.
Okay, yeah. But, probably kill that guy and that fighter whatever and get the entry, but I don't know. Oh, I actually managed to save it. Somehow. I just need to wait for that thing to move out of the way. Or you. I am not risking that. Speaking of which, where's the other one? That guy. Anyway. I don't like the Hell Temple. We actually get a freaking holy tablet. Getting slight lag, and I'm not entirely sure why, but... Oh yeah, there's that guy. Don't worry about it. And there's basically nothing we can do about it anymore.
I just got ominous.
No shit. So remember that thing about overwhelming power? This is the one place where this won't kill you.
You are in no way ready for it, are you?
Nope. But I wanted to at least show it off.
Ninth child.
One. Ice storm. I'm trying to remember how I was supposed to break that.
You know, I'm pretty sure self-damage is not the way to go.
Oh shit. What did I need? Was it really bombs? doesn't seem like it. It's not that easy.
It's not the flare gun?
No, I'm probably trying. Missing something, and I don't remember what. Luckily, it's not that hard to figure it out. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
I'm done. I'm just gonna kill myself here right that way.
What did you do?
Waste too much time forgetting something pretty obvious.
That is not helpful, slightest.
I need to chant a mantra. That might help, you know? First stage is decently easy at least. Thank you. this one. I mean, that wasn't too bad. Have been using other Amanda stage. Anyway, back to the sun and moon. And switch to combat set on. Grab this thing just in case, though we probably won't need it, but you know. I guess I could just go get myself a fairy.
It's an option.
Alright.
honestly can't tell which one's more frustrating boss, this one or the mother.
Good question.
There goes that. I already think the hard way. Assuming you live long enough to, at least.
I won't.
Oh, that kind of negativity you won't.
You were saying?
That's an interesting twist on the usual attack.
I mean, much like Mo, they copy all of the...
Yeah, but I'm just saying, if I remember right, the normal attack all goes in the same direction, so three different directions.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, so Fairy should be over here. Should hopefully make things a bit easier.
What a way to start the boss fight, bonking your head on the wall.
Right. Oh, no, yeah, that's fine. Much better. I mean, the fairy already ran out, but you know.
Details, you'll be fine.
Sure.
Come on, think positive, right?
Yeah, I didn't think that would work.
Just gotta be positive.
Thank you.
far, so better.
That's it for thing. Ow!
I guess I spoke too soon.
Definitely an improvement. Starting to remember the banners. Yeah, that was dumb. Alright, let's go get a fairy again, since apparently it makes quite a bit of a difference.
I mean, every bit of health that you keep or get back certainly tips the favor.
Yeah. Should be doing. Keep that active. There. Save the flares for the last phase, because the first one isn't actually that difficult.
Austin, can you even get hurt in this phase?
Yeah, it's just an easy phase, so it's not that much of an issue.
It lulls you into a false sense of security.
Trying to be fast so that they... Stop it! That's one way to do it. Thank you.
Well, that was just rude. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, come on. Had to spawn right on me, did it?
Did you expect?
Fair enough. Okay, that did save at least. Having to get the fairy every time is kind of annoying, but probably worth it. I wish that asshole would stop.
Yeah.
Alright. Can do this.
So I think it's kind of funny that Ratosker is hanging around as a zombie down there.
Yeah.
I think it's funny.
Yep. I should probably use the sword, shouldn't I?
Oh, yeah, you can get hurt.
Yeah.
If you're bad.
Yeah, that hand hurts you, but it's basically pure RNG because you need to hit the friggin' face and it spawns whenever it wants.
So I see.
I'm probably going to lose all of the friggin' healing from the fading.
At this rate, probably.
Yeah.
Still alive.
Well, that did not go very well.
Oh, I can see. Tentacle attack, just fuck you in particular.
Yep. Alright. I might need to get more ammo. But we'll give it one more try. Otherwise, this will be a next time kind of deal.
It's just a suffering episode, is all. Gotta have a few of those.
Yeah. You know what? Don't care. Oh, I guess that works. I'm not sure if that was faster or not, but whatever. The last try, huh? That's somewhat better start. That's better.
Or a given value of better.
Could you stop? drift away.
You know, casual colony drop. Incoming. Out comes the pain.
Yeah, that was a lot better. I'm gonna need it. That might help. That might also help. I don't know how, but let's pretend it does. It's going to be a long episode, by the way. I am probably not gonna stop until we finish it.
You're confident in your abilities.
I mean, yeah, but it's also already been an hour.
Lol.
So, you know, it's gonna be a long episode anyway. To change the mantra first. That's better. You might as well equip that right away. I really hope time in the menu doesn't count for the fairies. Even more annoying when I can't even see the face before it's too late.
It would be at this point you start taking damage.
Yep.
Just especially.
Good enough.
Now the fun part.
Yep. Like, getting here is not the issue. Thank you.
Stand down. And here comes Hells.
Yep.
Delete.
I tried to stop it. You know what? Yeah, this is enough for now. I hope you all have fun with my endless suffering. And we'll see you next time for the finale.
Next time, start all over again.
Yep. Probably with more ammo, listo. But yeah. Bye-bye.